So me and my friends one time thought it'd be pretty cool and funny if we took about like 3 gallons of laundry detergent and pour it into a fountain. Unfortunately, everything kind of overflowed into the street, caused major blockage. The cops were there. And we thought it was so funny that we did it 2 more times after that. So what? We were young.